everyone. In this lesson, I'm going to show you how you can create SQL strings in Microsoft Access. So you can see I have a table called TBL_user. I open it up. It contains two fields, a user field that contains first and last names, and a role field that contains the different roles, such as supply chain manager, division director, or inventory manager. And what I want to do is I want to create two SQL strings, one for a list of the inventory managers in this table, and a second SQL string that contains the supply chain managers. So I'm going to go to the Create tab, and I'm going to select Module. That's going to take us into the VBA editor. So when I create a module, the first thing I need to do is I need to give it a function name. So the function name is called Create Inventory Manager Report. All right. So the first thing I want to do is I want to create a variable. This variable is called DBS, and it just identifies the database. Second thing I want to do is create a variable QDF, and this is going to be our query definition. The last variable I'm going to create is going to be a variable that we will use as our SQL string. I'm going to set the DBS variable as our current database. And now I'm ready to create our SQL string. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to type the variable for our SQL string, which is str SQL equals, and in quotations, I'm going to create a select statement. This is going to be selecting the table, the user table, TBL_user dot the field user. The next line I need to identify from what table. It's going to be from the TBL_user table. And the next line is going to identify the criteria. So this is our where clause. We're going to look for all the inventory managers in the TBL_user table. The last line is going to create our query. So we're going to have a query called Inventory Manager when we run this procedure. So I'm going to hit play. minimize this. So if I go to custom, you'll see that there's a query called inventory manager. That's the query that we just created from our procedure. If I run it, it shows us the inventory managers. And we can validate that by going to design view. You see that? It filters on inventory managers. So if we were to check this role field and run it, we can see that indeed these are a list of the inventory managers. Now let's create our second SQL string that will display the supply chain managers. So we can do the exact same thing. To go to the Create tab, Module, and all we need to do is put the exact same code we had for the Inventory Manager and just change Inventory Manager to Supply Chain Manager. So you should have your SQL string that looks similar to this. We play this. We should have if you have our supply chain manager query. When we run it, you know what we did? Supply chain manager has no underscore. So we need to go back to our query. Our function supply chain manager. And we can run it, and it shows our supply chain managers. If you enjoyed the content, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you in the next video.